Hi, it's Fernando Torres, and this is the accuracy challenge.